trust your little baby. I've been feeling so uncomfortable lately. One in the head for the bitches who shady. Middle finger to the niggas who play me. Gasolina got me sitting in spaces. Yeah, I see you, but I came from my face. Looking too good, now she gave me a taste. Rolling up and got my hand on the waist. Know a few niggas was fighting. What's good, y'all? Sad Season TV back with another video. Now, I got some good news in the J.D. Young and Ace TK chain snatching saga. We have reached the final chapter. Now, as of today, J.D. Young posted about 3 or 4 hours ago on his Instagram of him in a ski mask flexing money, showing off to his fans in the world that the North Carolina goons from Greensboro were not as successful as they thought they was going to be. You see right here in the next couple of seconds, he's over here jugging and dancing, previewing the song, and he flexes with his Ace TK chain right here as he opens. Yeah, opens with the J. He's going to, you see him flexing with the chain with the A with the red stones off in there. They're like, see, I got my stuff back. Like, what can y'all say about it, fuck niggas? Now, there's speculations that J.D. Young didn't get this chain back by himself. It was his boy, his ace, his partner, the leader and founder of Ace TK, Youngin' Ace. They are saying that he was the reason that the chain got back. Now, the video you clip, you see right here is of him with his own chain. He had posted saying, hey, y'all got it. I'm waiting an hour for y'all to respond as, you know, bring that chain back. And a lot of people are saying that Youngin' Ace played a key slash detrimental role in the returning of J.D. Youngin's Ace TK chain. Now, we've noticed stuff like this since the Shy Glizzy situation, where Shy Glizzy didn't get it how you would expect it. He got help from Black Youngster. Black Youngster paid somebody like less than $10,000 to get that chain back, and it ended up happening. And that's what a lot of people are saying, that J.D. Youngin had Young and Ace do, given that they was boys. Now, you know, now, and he even went on his Instagram story posting with his chain back saying, step harder, flexing as if he got it back himself. Now, like I said, I'm square. I don't give a damn about being street. You can talk about me all you want. I don't really give a damn. Y'all retarded if you still live that life and don't got no regular job. But it is weird when dudes get their chain snatched, especially if it's on multiple occasions and they go flex on Instagram like they got it back themselves. You can see on this live stream that he did, he's posing with his chain. But what's even crazier is that even with the chain back, people are still clowning J.D. Youngin, saying that, oh, you didn't get it back on your own. Don't be posting nothing until you get that chain back. And if you actually pay attention to that live, it was only for about 3 or 4 minutes long. This man's really on here. This man's really on here, of course, with his chain. And while he's in the background happy, everybody's still clowning like, nigga, get your shit back. Da da da. They said, oh, you got your chain snatched twice, pussy. You know how the internet is. Niggas be capping. And honestly, I think this is cap because they trying to make it look like he got it back on his own. When I can completely agree and believe that Youngin' Ace helped him get his chain back, and if that's your boy, he gonna help, of course. And I still stand by what I said on my last video. I don't agree with people being thieves. Because if you're a thief, you're a liar. If you're a liar and thief, you might as well be a killer. So might as well just shoot thief and get him out the way. So he ain't got to do it to nobody else. But yes, ladies and gentlemen, J.D. Youngin has finally got his ACTK chain back from the Greensboro, North Carolina goons. So it looks like this saga of the chain snatching saga has come to an end for right now. At least until another chapter and sequel comes into play. If people are going to keep trying J.D. Youngin for his chain. But yeah, that's about it, guys. Tell me what y'all think about it in the comment section. Hit the like button, subscribe, share, and comment for more videos. Hit the bell button so you can be notified when I upload a new video. And as always, thank you for tuning to Sad Season TV. I'm out. I can't control it.